A new day is dawning. We're beginning to move towards some sense of normalcy and optimism. We all want to get back to living life. And living well starts with your health, your total health. That's why Catholic Health Services has instituted extensive safety measures throughout our facilities, inclusive of all CHS hospitals, emergency rooms, and physician offices. There's no need to ignore health issues or postpone procedures. We've made it very safe for you to get the care you need. All who enter a CHS facility, patients as well as staff, are screened daily for any viral symptoms. Any indication of the virus will immediately place that individual in an isolated section of our hospital where we can effectively care for them. All hospital rooms, hallways, and common spaces are continually sanitized using commercial-grade steaming equipment to ensure a germ-free environment. All hospital staff wear masks, not just in our hospitals, but also across our many CHS medical practices, where we've reconfigured our waiting rooms to foster safe distancing. Our medical practices now maintain separate office hours for patients who report viral symptoms. Hand sanitizers are available throughout our premises, including exam rooms, waiting areas, hallways, and patient rooms. And out of an abundance of caution, we continue to strictly limit visitors to our hospitals. I believe our CHS hospitals, medical facilities, and practices are among the safest environments you can find. Hi, I'm Dr. Patrick O'Shaughnessy, Executive Vice President and Chief Clinical Officer for Catholic Health Services of Long Island. You know, the crisis may be over, but our commitment never diminishes. The pandemic made CHS stronger, further solidifying our integrated system with all of our hospitals and medical practices working in concert. The more than 3,000 COVID patients we've returned to their loved ones would agree.